starting up a business does not necessarily mean that you must have an office space and a large number of people to work for you. With the emergence and evolution of technology, you alone can start your business with your mobile device and internet connection, and from the comfort of your home. Thus, you do not have to gather a large amount of money to be an entrepreneur. You can be a solopreneur. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you 19 business ideas that you can start today. If you're an entrepreneur or an ambitious person, we specially invite you to join our motivational channel, which was designed to give you daily inspirations so that you will have the strength to pursue and achieve your most important dreams. We call this channel Hunt TV, and you can join in the description box. 1. Virtual assistant. This involves being responsible for various services like emailing, scheduling, and social media management for organizations, professionals, or individuals. Interestingly, a virtual assistant can work remotely from any location and may choose to work at leisure. 2. E-commerce seller. Instead of having a physical store, you can sell online and turn your room to your warehouse. The key to being a successful e-commerce seller is how you market your products. Many e-commerce traders sell different products, while some others focus on some particular products and target specific individuals. 3. Solo bookkeeper. A solo bookkeeper is a person skilled in calculation and accounting and keeps the financial records of other solo entrepreneurs or small-scale businesses. Bookkeeping is a particularly lucrative venture because many companies prefer to outsource for external bookkeepers to free their time and because they are more skilled in that aspect. To be a good bookkeeper, you must possess good organizational skill. 4. Life coach. To start up in life coaching, you don't need lots of business experience. You, however, have to specialize in one aspect where you are an expert. It can be nutrition, parenting, personal relationships, or even home organization. As a life coach, you need to be a good listener and problem solver, and you must be ready to keep other people's secrets. 5. Ebook author. Gone are those days when your budget has to be massive for you to publish a book. These days, many people are opting for ebooks, and so you can produce ebooks on any subject with little or no cost and sell them on platforms like Amazon, Goodreads, etc. 6. Freelance writer. People need writers for various kinds of reasons. If your dream is to become a full-time freelance writer, there are endless opportunities for you on platforms like Guru, TrueLancer, Fiverr, etc. Whether you are an essayist, a copywriter, or even a business proposal writer, there is a place for you to fit in both online and offline. 7. Sell online courses. Well, why should you withhold your knowledge in a particular subject when you can actually pass it to others and also make a few bucks from it? If you don't want to write a book or a blog, you should at least sell a course. Many people are willing to pay to learn new stuff from the comfort of their home. Your session can be on anything, from how to train a pet to how to manage a social media account. However, if you want to grow, you must specialize in an area. 8. Public relations. If you have a knack for creating exciting press packages, then you should start up a business in public relations. This entails promoting a person or brand. PR can be done both online or offline. To be a successful PR, you must be astute and well-informed. You must also have the tactfulness to handle people and dramatic situations. 9. Freelance journalism. Although there are no formal ways to start up with this, getting started requires specific skills and expertise, such as creative thinking, writing, and a bit of video coverage, optional. You can take some free online courses of English, journalism, and other online courses on sites like Feature Writing, EDX, etc. To get started, target suitable publications, online and offline, and reach out to them with accurate and captivating information. Remember to start with the small organizations. 10. Event photographer. Photography is an added area that lends itself to solopreneurship. You can focus on photographing events like weddings, allowing you to manage all aspects of your business on your own and receive payments in exchange for your services. 11. Stock photographer. You can also take photos of beautiful shapes and patterns or even surreal events and then place them for sale on stock photo websites such as Pinterest, Shutterstock, etc., where people can pay to get them. 12. Web designer. Websites design is in high demand as businesses are clamoring to go global. Many businesses that already have websites still use old and slow codes, while others do not have responsive sites as much. Being skilled in writing codes is an opportunity for you to make money. Also, web design has been made more accessible by sites like WordPress and Wix, and you can now design websites even without codes. 13. Logo designer. An excellent solopreneur business is to create unique and practical logos. As a logo designer, you can put up gigs on freelance platforms and bid for deals. There is a high demand for logos since many business owners, especially startups, are beginning to see its essence. You can start by using Canva and then move to other advanced packages like Adobe, CorelDRAW, etc. 14. Translator. If you are fluent in more than one language, local or international, you can start a business as a freelance or contract translator for desired clients who may be individuals or other business owners. You can also work remotely from companies like on HireSign, Django, TextMaster, etc. 15. Baking. Trying to run an entire bakery on your own could be a tricky enterprise. However, you can develop a bakery business as a solopreneur where you bake foods such as donuts, cakes, and even bread right in your kitchen for events or on a wholesale basis to other local bake shops. 16. Podcast. With a few tools like your smartphone and a microphone and an application like an Anchor, you will be able to start up a potentially profitable podcasting business. Podcasting commonly refers to online radio. If you can develop an interest in a particular niche and consistently brand your episodes, your follower base will increase. Through that, you can make money from various sources like advertising, affiliate marketing, etc. 17. App developer. The fun part about building applications is that you can do it from any part of the world. Just like web designers, you can use other softwares such as GameSalad and AppMaker to build your applications without prior knowledge of coding. As an app developer, you can make money through physical purchase and merchandise, advertising, downloads, etc. 18. Point of sales, POS terminal. A POS is an electronic device used to process card payments at retail locations. This machine is much easier to own than an ATM. You can start as a solopreneur by acquiring this machine and placing it in a strategic position. When people are too lazy to go to the bank or during weekends, or when the ATM is short on fund, people can come to you to make transactions for a fee. 19. Tutor. A tutor can be online or offline. As an offline tutor, you can either have students attend your classes or provide home lessons. In the online world, you can either use sites like Chegg Tutors, StudyDraft, Happy Tutors, Buddy School, etc. to connect you with potential clients or to promote your classes and teach online. It will interest you to know that many big business brands today started with solopreneurship, one of which is eBay founder, Pierre Omidyar. Don't get worked out in an attempt to start too big. Start as a solopreneur. And just before you go, watch other videos on YouTube. If you are an entrepreneur or an ambitious person, we invite you to join our motivational channel. The objective of the channel is to give you daily inspiration so that you will have the strength to pursue and achieve your most important dreams. We call this channel Hunt TV, and you can join in the description box. We love you.